Alrighty, another Randonautica video making, and I kind of read up on it. So, like I said in my other description, it's probably from the dark web. It generates, you know, stuff from there. So what I'm going to do is, I found a mode on my Randonautica app that you do settings, enable dark theme. So that's probably why I cannot find a creepy doll that I was looking for.
Or maybe it's just the theme of the, what you call it, the map. So void is the opposite of what you're looking for.
Yeah.
And anomaly is more on the spiritual level.
Yes. So.
That doesn't make sense.
I know, it doesn't make sense, but let's just try out.
So which one are we trying out first?
Anomaly.
Anomaly?
Yeah. Because that's more...
So I'm going into your spiritual level first?
Yeah.
I don't think you have a strong spiritual level.
What kind of spiritual level you have?
I don't know. But I don't think you have a strong one.
Yeah, we're not going to go see Umizoomi.
Ooh, that would be fun though. That would be really fun.
Definitely can hear you and it can track you.
That's creepy.
Yes.
That's already a creepy doll.
So, that's the thing. That some people will delete this app like when they get home and stuff, but I haven't even deleted it. I just kept it on my phone.
Eh.
Alright, so.
Let's go. Okay.
Alrighty. Go to old adventures with me and my daughter. Hate to say it, looks like a pathway, Izzy.
What?
A pathway. Thank you. Well, there's no way around this fence. Our destination was over that fence, see?
Well, guess we're never gonna know.
Yep. Turtle shells, turtle bones over here. We're gonna keep on looking to see what we can find. Well, my attention was dead body, but it gave us a dead turtle. So I guess the app you have to make it definitely exactly what you want. So hey, at least I found a dead turtle. So, you know, the thing is it real or is it fake? Let me know in the comments. Whew, just started raining on us. Yep. This little park area is pretty nice. If y'all wanna take y'all's family out. Alrighty, we're gonna go do our next location. I will be right back. Alright, sorry about the wind noise and the freeway noise and all the other noise around us, but this cemetery, I guess they had to build a freeway around it, but let's go look at it.
Thank you. that's how it goes. What is this? Is it? There goes the freeway. There goes the road. I've been looking for this cemetery for a long time.
Alrighty, so we're finished Randonautica. You know, we went to like 10 places, didn't really find anything. Only thing we found was some turtle bones and a graveyard on our way. Leave it in the comments what y'all think about it. Alright, peace.